Wait, wait.
Waiting, waiting. Guys, I'm so excited. That thing is protected. Look at it. Crispy? No freaking way. Stop.
That's so sick, dude.
That is so cool. No freaking way. Doors in. I'm gonna cry. This is so cool. It's so cool seeing it like in real life, like versus like the tea. Doors in. Oh,
bro.
I cannot wait. I cannot wait.
Bro, look at it.
Oh, it's so legit. Look at this. It was soft. That's so cool.
Oh my god. Oh, it's legit, dude.
Look at it.
What? Dude, this is amazing.
Wow.
Did you sand it a little yourself, too?
Yeah, it's very smooth. That is so freaking cool. Throw that bomb. Boom. Doors in. Oh my gosh. Look at this. It's like a good, like, it's got a heaviness to it.
If you don't know what it is, it's the blue spirit mask from Avatar The Last Airbender.
Dorothy, you primed it? That's so nice. I cannot
wait.
Yeah,
it's perfect. It's the perfect material for the painting. Dude, this came out, it looks way better in person.
I need like 200 things made by you and sent our way. This is amazing. This is
shameless plug.
Cool.
If you want, why is my?
I don't know why it's flashing. It hasn't done that in a long time. That's weird. Oh, flashbang. Okay, I think it's good. Yeah, isn't that really cool, Chef Daddy? Look at how legit it is. Like, that's 3D printed, I think, right?
Yeah, 3D printed.
Dorison, you are so awesome. That's so
sweet.
I'm
sure it had, like, all kinds of, like, stuff on it that he had to, like, break off and, like, do the teeth, man.
I know. And put it on. It's, like, the perfect size. Cosplay.
Honestly. Dude,
it's like the perfect
fit. It's actually a perfect fit on my face. Because I have a big head too.
Wow.
If I were to like wear it at some point.
And do I look serious?
I would totally wear this on Halloween once we paint it.
Oh, we're doing it.
And we could like put our own little straps on it somehow.
This is legit.
Ooh, I like the tag.
Ooh, okay, Dorison.
I like the tag on it, I see it.
That's so awesome.
The initials, sir.
And you got some London fog. That's awesome. We gotta make some tea tonight,
London
too.
London fog, yeah. We're gonna have to enjoy
this while
we frame.
Tea.
We should make this.
This
also,
looks
surprise
legit.
Tea.
Aww. I know, it's so hard to see.
It's a little glary.
We would recommend painting the inside of the mask as well. Perfect.
Yeah.
I have a black.
Yeah, we could probably just do a black on the inside. Both hot and ice. I think I'm gonna have to have some hot tea. Smooth black teas with bright citrus, sweet vanilla, and lavender. Dude,
yum.
This looks legit. Some lavender in there.
Dang, you already know.
I'm gonna get lavendered out before Mass Effect.
Sick.
Dude,
so
thank you so much for sending this. It looks even better in person. That's crazy. For like one of the first few things you've made, dude, this is like extraordinarily impressive.
Now, and we've had people 3D print us stuff before, and I've never had any quality like this.
Yeah, this quality
like
is the next level.
Like our lightsaber we got was like falling apart, you know, and the keyblade kind of did.
Did you like measure my face in my sleep or something? I swear, it's uncanny. It feels like it's too perfect, man.
Literally, look at it. Let me try it on. Let me see if it fits my. It's scary. It fits you better, though.
Yeah.
It smells
it's
good.
It's a little big on you.
Paint. Oh, bonk.
All right. Well, Lily's going to do that.
I'm gonna paint it.
Lily's
gonna
paint.
I'm scared. It's a lot of pressure.
Lily's gonna paint. Yeah, yeah, it's perfect. It's perfect, dude. Yeah, I don't know how often I'll end up wearing it, but honestly, now that I see it and the fact that it like fits so perfectly, I do want, I want to make like a little mount. Chef Daddy, this might be where you come in, Chef Daddy. I want to build like a little like tea stand that it can just kind of like sit on, that we can just like, it'll like sit right here like a square, just like a, of wood, and it goes up and like has like a little hook on it that it can just like hold it like this.
Could you do that, Chef Daddy? Or like you and Lennon could do it together?
So I can like have it in like the stream background. But yeah. I also want to get like, I want to figure out a way so I can get like some straps.
Chef Daddy can figure that out too.
Oh. Some straps on the side so I can actually wear it for Halloween.
Maybe I could look that up. Like what to
add. This would be huge Dragon Con too.
Oh, I know. I'll be Katara.
You'd be Katara.
I got my hair loopies.
Katara would be pretty easy. Dude, I'm so excited.
Yeah, Katara.
Lily's going to paint it. While Lily's painting
it, won't take
it
too long, guys.
I'm going to make some tea for us both. And I'm going to be framing some posters. We got an Akira poster. Akira!
Makes it look like it's floating. Yeah, Chef Daddy will probably
make
be
it look like
figure.
It's floating. Exactly, yeah. Chef Daddy. You know what I'm saying? It would be. I feel like it'd be really easy.
Home Depot probably.
Damn you, Caldwell! Yeah, I'll do some push-ups. I'm gonna be framing three different posters. Akira, The Boy and the Heron from Ghibli, and one of our wedding photos. So
it's a art night.
Art night. And then I'll do some Mass Effect later.
The painting, I don't think, will take too long.
We'll let Lily take over.
Yeah! I'll be very careful.
There we go. My bad. I'm using scenes that I haven't used in a while, so I didn't have like my new setup for them.
Yay! I'm so excited.
Yeah, 30 sachets. Here we go.
Sachet. Gotta do the dance. Hello. Okay, I made it. We're doing this. It's a vibe. So we've got our blue. We went today to go pick it out. We've got our white and blue, and then I'll probably paint
the... Oh, this is bougie.
Oh! Yeah, do a little unboxing. And then I got some black I can put in the inside of it.
Oh, man, that smells good.
Can I smell it? Oh, that's a fancy tea bag. Oh, my gosh. The lavender. Oh, it smells so good.
That smells really good, dude.
I'm so excited. And I'm going to put the paint in these little things so I don't have any spillage on Lindawa's desk. And we're about to get some storms rolling through here. I'm excited. Oh, and I'm wearing my painting shirt. I literally like do arts and crafts in the shirt because I can get it messy. Big Trouble Little China vibes. I know, look at it. It's so cool.
What?
Huh? Which cup? Surprise me. Just use the, wait, are you gonna boil it in the thing? Or microwave?
Just gonna microwave it.
Just use the water bottle water.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay. I will. Happy little mask. That's true. Okay, let's do this. Let's begin. I'm scared. I need to look at a reference picture now. Now, I guess I'll look through it on the... Do you think I should use a reference of the one on the show to make sure everything's in the right place?
Yeah, you can use... I mean, I'm sure it's in the right place.
Oh, yeah, right. Like, this is good. Okay, I'm scared. Now I'm trying to decide if I should do the white first or the blue.
Probably the blue, because any mistakes you get on the white parts, you can go over it with white, or is it vice versa?
That's what I was trying to figure out.
Maybe white first.
White and then blue, I think. Let me roll up my sleeves for this. They're so long.
That way, if you get white, you get blue over it, and it's easier to get blue.
I think that sounds more correct, I think. Here we go. I'm scared. I love doing projects like this stuff. Oh, wait. Oh, okay, we're good. We're good. No, wait. Should I switch the face cam to directly to the mask, or is this good?
No, just keep it on that one.
Okay. Oh, yeah, because you're framing.
Yeah,
that's true.
Doing stuff too.
Okay. I am afraid. We're going to start with the easy parts. I'm scared. I got to move this keyboard a little bit. Okay, how was everybody's Saturday? Was it good? Oh, it's okay. See, this is amazing. Since you like primed it doors in, this is the smoothest I've ever had like a 3D printed. Oh my gosh, this is. And I'll probably do a couple coats.
Sure, you got a big enough brush?
Yeah. Yeah. It's pretty small area, so I kind of have to go pretty close to stuff. A bigger brush would be much harder.
All right. Multiple sizes, I guess.
Yeah, I've got a bigger one for the blue. The blue will be easier. Hopefully you guys can see. Restful did approximately nothing. Heck yeah. We had a good day. We slept in. This is a good white. It's titanium white.
Titanium white.
Oh, you scared me.
White.
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 White. We slept in and we went to go get the paint and we got the frames and we made good breakfast and then we're here. Oh, we tried a new place called Kava and it was good. It was like Mediterranean, like Chipotle kind of. It was good. A lot of people rave about it. Huat. That's right. And I'll probably paint the inside black, I guess. I don't know. I mean, I guess black would make sense, right? Tea time. This is so cool that it's 3D printed. Like, what a cool thing to have. Is it satisfying for you guys?
Frame number one.
Frame time. Frame time. Dorison just knew we needed tea when we were doing all this.
Yeah, he just knew.
It's true. You guys get a great view of my finger line. Okay. Scourge.
What up, Scourge?
You have four pull on the top? Yeah, imagine, like, it'd be cool to, like, have you seen people do, like Boba Fett, but also, like, Disney Princess? Like, cosplays? Like, Boba Fett, but, like, you switch, like, you combine two characters? Imagine, like, this mask is, like, something else. I don't know.
What?
Spider-Man?
You're zooted.
No! You know what I'm saying?
No.
Like, cosplayers, they do, like, Boba Fett and Aurora from Sleeping Beauty combined. But, like, what if you did, like...
Blue Spirit, Jedi or something?
Yeah. Or, like, a mask you could do,
Blue
like...
Blue Spirit Sith?
Oh, my gosh.
Double lightsabers?
That would be pretty cool. What's up, Scourge? How was your day? Is it raining outside yet? Do. This is like so much fun. And like London kept it like as a secret from me for a little bit too.
Which one do you want?
And Hakuna Matata. Did you know?
Yeah.
Guys! These are fancy tea bags. You know it's bougie when it's in a triangle one. Let me smell it. Oh my gosh, it smells so good. It smells like Fruity Pebbles.
Their aroma alone. Like...
Oh, it's so nice. If it has lavender, oh my gosh. Heal my anxiety. Take it away.
All right, so this is the part where I have to bend all the things back, right?
Yeah. The worst part.
Yeah. What did I use last time? The screwdriver?
I think...
Flathead.
Or your little, like, PC screwdrivers. It's coming along. Okay. Oh, I hear thunder. Now, I need to paint the back side white, but I'll probably wait till that part's dry. So, Dorzen, like, how long does this take to print?
Be down here.
Here he is. Yeah, you can see his head. What if I sat in this because the chair wouldn't block you as much?
Nah, it's fine. You can, like, you might be able to move the light to the right a little bit.
The light or
like,
the camera?
The light. And then, like, you can turn the camera more towards me. And you can probably see me better. Because I am in the light.
More? Maybe a little more. Well.
Yeah, I might be behind the...
What if I moved it back?
Oh, no, don't.
Okay. You can see his knee and his head.
You can see me. I'm doing stuff.
You can see him. He'll come show the final product. 3 days? That's crazy. So, like, does the machine run for 3 days? I don't know how it works, so. Okay. The whites. I'm scared. Okay. The eyebrow part is white. Oh, the music is so good.
Vibing?
Mm-hmm. Night and day, that's so cool. That's such a cool thing to have doors in. Like, it brings, like, your dream of having something in real life.
Yeah.
To let, you know what I mean? I've worn this
mask for, like, over a decade.
So cool. And again, I'll have to do, like, probably a couple coats for this white. So, it's a trust the process. Oh, this tea smells so good.
Right.
He's framing.
Framing.
That's so cool.
Love it.
Yeah, honestly, any brush bigger than this would have been difficult, so. And if I get any spots, I'm gonna fix it with blue.
Can you scoot that red thing closer to you?
Yeah.
Or closer to the desk.
Better?
Yeah.
He's framing Roger Rabbit.
Who?
What Admiral said.
True.
Good movie. But we had a good week. It was like so busy. But it was good. And like I said, hear me out because it's gonna take multiple coats and hear the doggo. Mm-hmm. Akira, do you mean a hole be there on you? Here we go, look at it guys. It looks so freaking good. That movie's so crazy.
It's crazy, man.
Crazy.
A perfect fit.
Isn't that, it really is crazy to think about Chef Daddy. The fact that you can like, just, you know, design it and then like print it. Like it's pretty crazy to think about the like concept of it. I don't understand how it all works. I mean, is it like, how does it work? Is it like, is it, it's not made out of like plastic, but or, I mean, I don't know. Is it like, how does it, do you refill it with like, do you get like cartridges of plastic that it uses? Oh, so it is made of plastic. Okay. So do you buy, like, plastic and then put it in the machine, kind of like a printer and, like, ink kind of thing? Like fishing line, but thicker. Okay. That's a really good way of explaining it. And again, if I get marks on the other side, the blue will, it will paint over it. So, no worries. No worries. It comes in different colors. Okay, cool. That's so interesting. The sides and stuff I want to get. I'm gonna have to like prop it up with this. Focused. I know that frame is so difficult to.
It's not as hard as the other one was. Like, I got it.
What? Maybe it's like just iffy for.
Yeah, sometimes.
Some these bad batches.
Yeah. This one is solid though. Oh, babe.
Cool.
Ready?
Here we go. Okay, the reveal. Oh, it looks so good. It's the perfect fit. There's no, see, here's the thing. With our other posters, we never measure correctly because these, when you don't have any space.
Akira,
leave me alone.
Leave me alone.
That's sick.
Uno.
Poster number one, you're already ahead of me. Just kidding. Okay, I'm gonna let that dry. Now again, that's why we're doing the white first, because we can cover up white pieces with the blue. Okay. So the nose and this part, I just want to make sure I'm doing it right. The chin is blue. Okay, so this all is white. Okay, the teeth. Ooh. Oh, the teeth is the most satisfying part to paint. Oh my gosh.
Akira. That looks good.
Ooh.
Most productive Lindoa stream ever.
Aw. Yeah, I know. Look at us go. Oh, this teeth. The teeth are so satisfying to do. Wait. Okay. So I need to be careful with it. That part goes. That's blue. Okay. We're good. So what is everybody doing for dinner? Ghibli. I like the brown. Mm-hmm. Did the reveal. What? Face. Oh yeah, the pizza bowl. That pizza bowl looked really good, Admiral. We tried a new place called Kava. It was good. Very filling. Oh Lord.
My back.
I was about to say, I need that done in my back. The teeth.
Oh yeah, I haven't tried the tea yet.
Oh yeah, I said the tea, but also the tea.
The tea.
Here we go. Ooh. That's so good. Oh, I love it. That is good. So is that your, like, go-to Dorzen? What are we painting? Dorzen sent us this mask from Avatar. It's 3D printed. And it's from Avatar The Last Airbender, Captain Cook. Oh, and Lennon's framing. He's framing some pictures and posters in the background. Tacos? Oh, yeah. How are the tacos, Tack?
Mmm, that's good.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, that little hint of lavender is everything.
Oh, I'm relaxed. You already know I'm about to, like, drink all this, like...
Mm-hmm. Oh, no, that's good. That's relaxing. Ooh! All right. Ghibli frame.
Heck yeah.
It's a nice brown frame for this one.
We switched it up.
We switched it up.
We don't have any brown frames. I think it smelled really nice. That's a really... Oh, and we got a BOGO on it, which was, like, great.
True.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
I think the brown's gonna look good with this hair color and such.
We've been needing to frame these for a while, too.
Yeah.
And I feel bad having them to sit around and get all floppy. It hurts my soul. So.
It hurts my soul.
So that's what we did today.
This is nice. It doesn't have the bendy things.
Oh, it's a, that's a nice, yeah. It's a wooden frame, so it's much nicer.
Wah, 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 wah.
The tea and the painting combo and the music right now?
That's glass.
Hmm. Oh, wow.
Get my finger pencil all over it real quick.
Be careful.
I know. I just like...
You were like, I forgot it's glass.
Yeah, it's glass.
Yeah, he's proceeding to plastic.
Brick, do you have a microfiber up there somewhere?
I think there is one.
It might be in the drawer on your left.
Yeah, it's the yellow one.
Or green one, whichever.
Green. Go.
Twice it.
It's thundering right now. Do you think it's storming?
Mm-hmm.
We're getting really into the teeth. So cool. Yeah, you're gonna have to wear this on Halloween or something.
Alright.
Gluten-free pizza. Yum. And again, this is only the first coat. Captain. What's up, Captain Cook? You made it back to the bubble? From your trip?
Back to the...
I don't even know. Back to the homestead. Can I just do this, like, all day? Like, paint props?
Yeah, that's clean.
Is it good? Let me see, Lancey. Sick. You like the brown?
Oh, yeah.
Here we go. Oh, it's so pretty. Oh, I love the brown.
Brown looks
so
good.
Oh, it's so nice. That was a good choice. Oh, I love it.
This is bougie.
This, where are we gonna put it?
The somewhere. Value of this poster and frame just like tripled.
It's true.
With that little bit of effort.
It really does make a difference.
God, that's beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
Where are we gonna put it? That's a question.
Probably here.
Oh, yeah. Look at this. Right. This chin, the crimson chin.
The only problem with it is it's got like the double hanging side ones.
Oh.
You know what I mean? So
you have to like even it out.
I'll have to measure it out. And
yeah. That's so the only thing
I'm
not
hanging it right now.
Yeah.
Maybe tomorrow.
Aw. We made tacos. Chef Daddy, did you get the squeezable queso that you were thinking about getting? Did you get it? That sounds like the most American thing ever. Squeezable queso.
America right there. Again, it's the first coat, so you can't. You gotta trust the process here. Okay, teeth.
Teeth.
Teeths are done. I didn't put my hair up. It's getting caught in the paint.
Is it?
No.
Scared
it's gonna get caught in the paint. We're good.
What's this for?
You what?
Do you need this?
Yeah, it's for the blue.
Oh.
That's my only way of making sure it doesn't spill. Okay. So now the nose is white. The nose is white. He's got the crimson chin.
Crimson chin.
No, that's me. Okay, so I'm just gonna mark everything in white that needs to be white, so I know. Okay. Tacos, this nose. This looks like the one in the show, like the live action show too. You know?
Huh?
It looks like the one in the live action show. It's probably how they did it.
Doors have made it for that too.
I knew it. It's coming along. Doors said he wishes.
One of these days.
In the nostrils, the detail.
All right, reveal.
Feel?
Reveal.
See, is it pretty? Did it feel well? Here we go. Perfect for the music right now. Oh, it's so pretty. I've been wanting to frame this one for so long. Oh, there we are. I can barely see you. Aw. I love this picture. There we are.
We're it's real. We did the thing.
We did the thing, guys. One of my favorite pictures.
Love it. Looks great.
Yay. Aw, it's been getting so bendy. That makes me happy. Dorson said it's a beautiful picture.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
It's because Lily's in it.
No. It's not. Absolutely not. What made you go with black and white instead of color for the picture? Actually, when we got married, I posted a bunch of pictures for like our friends and like family that didn't make it to the wedding or weren't there. So, oh, he's doing push-ups. I was like, why is he grunting in the back? and I just, the stylistic choice of it, I just thought was pretty in black and white. And then for Christmas a couple years ago, my mom got us some framed wedding pictures and she didn't frame that one. I think she was like, here's another one in case you want to change it out. And we just never framed it. But the black and white, just style, I think it was very classy. We have a lot of colored pictures as well, like all around. Nice. Oh, that's a good idea. Now, guys, you can't laugh at my my painting because this is just the first coat, so. Don't.
Ha ha.
So I'm just.
I'm in danger.
Yeah.
It's so satisfying.
You want to do a piece?
Hell no.
What? This is the first coat.
I don't have a steady hand, babe. I'm gonna mess it up.
Okay.
I want it to be lily paints.
Okay.
Lil paints. Lil craft.
Lil craft. I just want to do this for a job. is cool.
Satisfying.
Yeah. This is the hardest part. Is the
I'm glad we didn't go for a darker blue, because the gray is going to make it darker.
Yeah.
I forgot that it was gray.
That's something you always have to factor in.
So we picked too. A little bit lighter of a blue, so I think with this gray, it should be good.
I have another blue in the desk, too, from Sora's Keyblade.
Is it brighter?
A little bit, maybe? I think it's about the same. You can go grab it if you want.
It won't matter. We'll see how the first coat looks, and if we want to go lighter, we can with the next layer or whatever.
It's good as nostrils. I'm glad we went with the white first, because we're going to have to do the white, and then the blue will cover up the... Mm-hmm. But again, this is only the first coat. Look, you can do this piece. This is easy. You won't mess this up right here.
No.
Okay.
No.
Okay. Yeah, I've seen people do, like, teal.
Yeah. We went with, what is it? True blue. True blue. It's like the as blue can get, pretty much. But it wasn't, like, too, like, toy blue.
We can always mix it with the black or white to make it darker or lighter.
Yeah.
As well, if we have to.
Make it a little darker. We need to. But I wanted it to be, like, as true blue as possible. Because if it's going to be mostly, like, in the background, you want it to pop.
Yeah.
Like, if it's too dark, it doesn't really pop in the room, you know?
That rain turned out to be
it's
so...
It's the blue spirit, the true blue spirit. Not the Navy spirit.
Navy, Admiral Caldwell.
It's tea. You can paint the whole mask white, let it dry, and add the blue. Honestly, actually, I mean, that is a good point. I didn't really think
that
about
that. That would actually make the blue pop
take more. Forever to do, though. But
it would make the blue pop more, because it wouldn't be going on onto gray.
We could do a trial piece in the blue.
I think it'll be perfect if you gray with our blue, though.
Yeah.
Because, like, the gray background will make it...
It's just going to take a couple coats, which is what I had to do on Sora's.
Yeah.
Sora's was gray.
Sora!
And Sora's turned out pretty poppin'.
Like my lip gloss.
My lip gloss be poppin'.
Man, that tea's good.
It is good.
I'm getting sleepy.
Lavender. It's probably caffeinated. Did you check?
Sure it is. It's a London fog. Doesn't say decaf, so it is.
Okay. Push! You got another one. Order up. Push up.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Again, it's only the first coat. I just gotta remind you all the time. Oh, frick. Oh, she's doing it. Oh, great job, just a little. Thank you, Jack. Thank you, ma'am. Isn't this relaxing, guys?
Yeah.
The grunting in the background. So relaxing. He's slaving away. I'm over here just like, la, la, la.
Thanks, Admiral. Yeah, I think it'll be good with the gray, because the blue does, it is like a darker, shirt. It's a darker blue than, like, true blue, so I think it's actually gonna work out, mm-hmm. But we can always lighten it up later if it needs it.
I have time. The cool thing
looks
is...
great. We're the gray spirit right now.
That's right. We're getting there. Whew. Oh, frick. Well, it's crazy, but I forgot that, like, 3D printed, it's like so textured, which is really cool. So I had to get all the like edges and stuff. My focused face. And then I'll probably paint the inside black. I don't know if I'll do that on stream or not, because that will have to be once this whole front face is dried.
Yeah.
But. Yeah. It's true, Dorzen. So, Dorzen, what's your favorite project that you've ever 3D printed? Do you have a favorite? Personally? Okay, my arms popped.
Nice.
Is my phone over there?
I just saw it somewhere. Your phone was here. I feel like the John Travolta meme where he's like looking around. I feel like I just saw it.
I always put it in weird places.
Yeah.
Doesn't help that it's black.
No, I just saw it. You like just had it, I swear.
It's right here.
Oh. It squeak. Love the... Oh, I did like that. I think you sent a picture. That was cool, Dorzen. Well, it worked out perfect timing of when it arrived. Saturday night stream. Just chilling. Ooh, gets paint in the tea. Yummy. Water. Earth. Fire, air, crap. I am not a fake fan. Yeah, it was perfect timing for the chill vibes. It's true, Dorzen. Long ago. How did I not quote this, like, yet? For how many times we've rewatched it? Everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked. I think Lundwall can do it. He can quote it more than I can, I think. Frick. Okay. It's coming along. Okay, I think we got all our white down. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to do the second coat of the white on the head, and then I'll second coat the white on everything, and then we'll do the blue.
Do the top borders of the horns.
What?
Like the sides of the top of the horns.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about?
Up here? Yeah.
Yeah, put on the side, the white.
Yeah, up here. Dirty white.
Yeah, but on the side.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, well, here.
Yeah. Oh, you did?
Uh-huh.
It looked like it wasn't. Maybe
it's just me just drying.
Maybe
yeah.
It's a shadow.
I was like, wait. I was like, I've done all the white. I was shooketh. We're doing second coat. I'm just gonna decide what direction I wanna like stroke it in. I can't be in any other direction. Okay. I'll try to look at it better. I may even do three coats later, I don't know. I don't know. Hopefully you guys can see good. Okay. He needs to just scooch over here. Yeah, I think I'll have to do three coats, honestly. Probs. Thank you. Can I do this? Me. Oh, frick. It's okay. It's okay, we're gonna do the one that part. Oops. Oopsie. Oh yeah, I did forget the spot. Lennon was right. Little horns. Vibing it out, y'all. So cozy. Tea time. Okay. Ooh. Eyebrow goals. Oh, Admiral, I loved your Mother's Day note. That was really, really sweet. I thought that was a great story. And that was so sweet of you for sharing as well. Helps if I turn it different ways so I can make sure I'm getting all the right angles. Let that part kind of dry. Looking.
Do you hear this in the headphones?
No. Do you?
No.
Why? Am I not being loud enough?
No, it's just you're fine. Okay. I can just hear like the room noise a lot.
No. Maybe you don't have the thing. You need to turn up the music a little more. Teeth. He's got some good teeth.
Stop talking, is he?
Oh, sorry.
That's probably better.
He's got eyebrow goals and teeth goals. Check the teeth. They're too good though. What? Oh, I'm probably like leaning really. I also did move the camera when you were. Hey. Oh. Every time I make popcorn, I think about that. Oh, I'm so excited. Great framing, huh?
Satisfying?
Yeah, I'm like so relaxed right now. So nice. You sure you don't want to do it?
Yeah.
I feel bad.
Why? I'm not an artist.
And neither am I. It
stresses me out, but I'm relaxed.
Yeah. The framing looks great. So good.
Gonna do layer of white, maybe another layer of white, and then let it dry, then do blue later.
Mm-hmm. Oh well, yeah, because you gotta do Mass Effect.
Yeah.
So should I just finish doing it blue off camera?
Yeah, it's coming together. Like
it's a long process,
like I almost want like a whole collection of masks, like all just different colors.
Oh, that's what I was thinking.
It'd be so cool because this gray with the white by itself already looks super sick.
Yeah.
All different colors of them would be so cool.
Agni Kai, I knew it was a song.
Whoa. That is fine.
Mm-hmm. I'm glad we did white for a second cover of all the imperfections.
Yeah, it's easier to go over white.
Yeah. Probably really satisfying to watch.
Yeah!
Oh, I can't believe we missed the part.
Right? Not a bad idea, Doro. Not a bad idea. Like a red one would be so cool.
Pink?
Like you do a pink one?
A pink one!
Pink one would be cool.
I'll take 10 more orders, please.
Right. We can be the blue spirit, the pink spirit.
Sparkles.
Yeah, bedazzle it.
Okay. The nose is the hardest part.
Bedazzle the teeth.
Yeah, that'd be sick. Give him a little jewel.
Honestly, like a wrapper chain.
Yeah.
That was just like all diamonds, but like this size, just like a big old chain.
Make a Darth Vader mask.
If I were to ever own a chain, that's what it would be. Darth Vader mask. Eh.
Yeah, that'd be hard.
I feel like it's been done though.
Yeah.
That would be so fun, Caldwell. Yeah, you could just like go crazy with it and do like whatever at that point. And it would still be cool.
You know what I kind of want to get now? I kind of want to get a...
Pearlescent finish.
Mm-hmm.
A what?
Like a finish for it.
Oh, yeah.
This is very matte when it dries. Just fine.
But I think that's how it would look like
traditionally
in real life.
That's true.
You know what I mean? It's like, back in the day, they had to paint it with just like
what
this.
They had.
You know what I mean? It's like they didn't have fancy
finishes. They had berries.
Yeah, satin sealer would be a good idea. That'd be cool.
Yeah.
We'll see how it all ends up turning out. Giving it like a sheen might be nice. But I kind of like the idea of it being like matte.
We'll have to see how it looks when it's done, but it looks good to me.
It seems more like what Zuko would have done. He would have just like painted it.
As a kid, like, just doing it like I'm doing now. I am Zuko. Should have painted some Zuko makeup on me tonight.
Girl.
Little scar.
True.
Yes, often.
Mm-hmm.
Relaxing. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Zonk. Yeah, this will have to definitely have another coat for sure. So cozy back there. Oh, for it. Just booped it on my arm. The eyes are so cool. Glaze finish, yeah, I feel like definitely some type of finish on this. That didn't cross my mind earlier, but I do like that idea. Titanium white. Glad you guys had a good Saturday though. Chilling. I know it's been so nice to chill after it's just been so busy. Been crazy. Okay. Yeet. Okay, so pretty much I need to let some of the. I probably start doing another layer of white. Yeah, you guys, what time is it? What time do you want to start messing with? 5.
Whenever you're good on white.
Okay.
Give it a minute.
Yeah. So, leaves of the vine.
That.
Yeah. It's leaves of the vine, leaves from the vine.
That's be knocked out.
I know. Me too. Cozy. Does have lavender in it. Yeah, I'll probably let, because I feel like I need to let the white kind of dry so I can let it fully soak in and then do the next layer. I could start some blue, but I think I'll probably do the blue off camera, I guess. I don't know. What do you think?
What?
I could start some blue while the white dries, but I could also do the blue off the camera. I got time to start blue.
Yeah, you want to all white, let it dry, and then like tomorrow.
That looks so good.
And do blue.
Yeah.
We're not in any rush.
Okay.
Third aspect, like.
Mm-hmm. I'll probably start the. I'm gonna start the blue, and then when the white's completely dry, then I can really dial in the careful spot. Here we go. Blue time, y'all. Blue. Blue time. Oh, it's a good blue. Using Tupperware.
Nerd.
Yeah. Ooh. Look at it. The blue.
The blue.
Oh, wow.
There it is.
And I can always make it darker. I don't know. I think this will really pop, though. To be honest,
I want it to pop. It'll darken over time.
The blue covers really well, which is good.
It looks a little sky blue on camera, but it doesn't.
Yeah, it's very.
Kind of like the...
You have different setting. On the camera, it looks a little bit more purple. Yeah.
It looks a little more like that.
Mm-hmm. What a song. These, I'll probably do. Good amount of layers on here. Layers! I'm scared.
Careful, need the eyebrow.
Yeah, I know. The good thing is this brush is very squared, so it's pretty easy to kind of... Yeah. But yeah, the eyebrows can make me nervous. Ah! Okay, inner peace. Scared. I'm just a tack. That's me right now. bored. This song. His horn. Zuko's horn. A no face mask? Oh my gosh, yes. This music is perfect right now for Zuko. Oof. Coming along, guys. I'm so scared. Okay. I'm gonna go back in with white, so don't. Nice. Thank you. Good. Someone said it.
What up, gaming related?
Yo!
Nice to meet you, gaming related. I'm Lundoa. This is my wife, just a little.
Oh.
She streams too, but she's. I can't paint, so she's painting.
Yep, that's right.
You see, this is why you get married.
Personal.
Wait a minute. Hey, Scourge. Nice to meet you, gaming dude. Thank you, man. Thank you for the follow.
You said I know that.
Oh. If we could type !! Lil, so we can shout out just a Lil's channel as well, because she does like arts and craftsy stuff, some Lego building, some posing stuff too. Thank you, Doro.
Thanks, Dorzin. But nice to meet you.
Married up. That's
We're
right.
Chilling.
That's
We're
right.
Chilling.
I married way up.
Aww.
But good to meet you, man. Thank you. Mask is sick, right? Dorzin in the chat mailed it to us this week.
3D printed by Dorzin.
And he 3D printed it himself, so. From a friend of Scourge. Oh, cool.
Well, hi,
Scourge is good people.
Friend.
Scourge is good people, so we'll all get along great. We up, sir.
We up. Oh. Mm-hmm. Wow.
I need to get Baldur's Gate, man.
The blue is good.
Yeah, it looks a little faded on camera.
Because you have the color setting.
But once we do a couple of layers and stuff and it soaks in, it's oh man, it looks so good.
Well,
it's a little darker in person. It's got a white light blasting on it from the camera right here. As you can see, my hand getting brighter.
Whoa.
So it's gonna make it seem a little lighter than it actually is. But oh, isn't it sick, gaming related? I was saying earlier, I want to almost like get multiple colors, like multiple different colors. I do love D&D. Oh, nice. I wish I could play. I want to be a player in a campaign again soon. I've got my dice, like, collecting dust over here.
Oh my lord.
Whoa. Look at this.
Aww. And we're having tea. Set my doors in. Mmm.
Right, dude, these dice, these metal ones. Ugh. You don't ever want to put them down.
ASMR.
Look at them. Aren't they so beautiful? Oh. I don't know which ones are luckier, though. I think I have better luck with the green ones. The black ones seem to betray me. I don't know why. I haven't reset my dice in a long time, though. Do you believe in dice resetting gaming related? Yeah, the heavy metal dice. Oh, it's so satisfying, man.
Oh my gosh, the eyebrows are scary.
I have like a...
You gotta be really still on the chair.
Oh yeah, I have like a, a plastic set that has like elvish writing all over it. They're kind of hard to read though. How do you reset your dice? I can't remember exactly, but you have to have it's like a player's handbook, like a D&D player's handbook, and you like open it up to like the first page or something, and it's like the Wizards of the Coast, like brand logo or whatever. You have to like rub the dice on that. And I forget what else you need to do. I don't remember what else the tradition is, but it's like you have to like rub the dice on the Wizards of the Coast logo on your player handbook, essentially. From what I remember. At least that's like one of my friends told me when I was getting into it. I don't know if it's... there's probably all kinds of elaborate superstitions. Do it, bet. That's how you reset them, though. If they're treating you bad, you gotta rub it on the Wizards of the Coast logo. I think it was something like you need to like chant like the original creator's name or something. I don't remember.
Dance.
Yeah, you do like a rain dance. Friend was rolling you. He was. It's science, Admiral. What do you mean? Pure science.
We're gonna end up in tricky territory here. Okay, we're doing good. It's fine. Why am I so scared? Okay.
It looks so good.
I love the blue.
Oh my god.
This brush was a good choice. Are you relaxed?
Yeah, because I'm not painting it.
This is pretty relaxing for me, though.
Well, kinda. The fact that it's relaxing, you relax. This looks... Yes, Cyclone. Raging! Yes, yes. Why does that make me think of Little Nicky? The movie Little Nicky?
I've never seen that.
Adam Sandler. Plus one to intimidation. Dude, I'm gonna have to wear this at, like, the next Dragon Con and Halloween. I'm gonna have to. It really is Dorzen.
Oh, Dorzen.
It makes me so happy. It's coming along so well. I knew Lily was gonna kill it.
I'm so happy about this right now.
We're gonna start our own little business, Doro.
If I could do this for my job, just paint props on that.
It'll be
give
like...
it to me.
It'll be called, like, Lil Doroa or something. Lil Doroa Crafts.
Pretty good. See the Bob Ross shirt? Amazing.
Right. This is the kind of thing where, like, next time I see Dante Basco, I need to get him to sign it. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Sorry, notice the chair.
Next time I go to, like, a convention or something, or Dante Basco's in town, the voice actor, get him to sign it. East Coast Crafts, let's go, right? I'm so down, Dorzen, I'm so down. This is awesome. Just more nerd-dumb things like this. There's all kinds of little things I'd like to... like to get. We'll talk, Dorzen. We'll talk. But yeah, I don't know. Wow. Where would we get him to sign it? Like on the inside of it?
I don't know. Probably.
If we were to get him to
probably
sign
the
it.
Inside.
Because that would be so sick.
He goes to a lot of conventions.
Right. Ooh. Under the chin? Yeah, I was kind of thinking that.
The crimson chin, yeah, like
either on the chin or on the inside would be cool so it doesn't like tarnish it, but I don't know. I think just anywhere, even on the forehead would be fine. Yeah, like right on the chin, that flat side of the chin, that would be perfect because it's not like too in the way.
And don't worry, I'm gonna go over this with White again, so
we could see what Dante himself would say. But where if you were to sign this, where would you do it?
Mm-hmm.
Except the forehead.
This looks like crazy.
But even on the forehead, that would be sick.
This chin.
Anywhere.
So funny.
Yeah, if he signs, I won't be wearing anymore, right?
Oh gosh, this is the
whole thing. Yeah, so like on the forehead, right?
I know, I'm like...
Stressed?
Yeah. No, I'm relaxed, but also stressed.
Yeah, if anybody's got Dante Basco's number, let me know.
Cool.
I might have to reach out to Trainer Tips Nick. It's like it's his cousin. And he streams sometimes, so maybe I can be like, yo. Give me his number.
Oh, yeah, it does look good on camera, too.
But yeah, let me know if you've got Dante's number, anybody.
Chin time.
You can swing it. A resin 3D printer. How different is that?
Resin's like a... You do like wear like a protective mask. It's like a really... It's not like a thick plastic, but it's like...
Meth!
I don't know. How do you explain it? Is it a thick plastic?
Dorzin's making meth! Confirmed!
No, resin's really cool. You can make posters out of it. You can do anything.
Pretty cool.
But I've never heard of a resin.
It's just like a different material, is it?
You have to like, it's like, looks like super, like glue. Like clear, like yeah. Melted, like a super hot yeah. Glue. Liquid resin. Oh, it cures. So you do like a little light and it instantly like dries.
What?
Or cure it. It's pretty cool. Oh, my Pikachu case that I have. My old pop socket was made out of resin.
Oh, okay.
Like from Etsy. Yeah, like a lot of okay. Etsy people.
Ooh, that looks good. La 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 la. Oh my god. That's so cool.
Don't worry, I'm gonna fix the part. Coming along. Patrick.
Caldwell!
What you doing? Thanks, Thorzen. Smooth movements.
Is this better?
Oh, like swapped?
Both are good. It seems that this is more of like would be closer to like the POV, the point of view that like Lily and I have right now, right?
Oh, it's interesting. That's true.
Obviously, like flipped, but
and or I'm gonna go back and adjust all this stuff, but I think.
I think for like this particular project, it's probably better.
I'm gonna go in.
I'll keep it like that.
I'm gonna go in and do what's up, vicious?
Vicious.
Vicious. I'm probably gonna go in and do another coat of blue, but that's gonna be off.
The things I'll do in this mask, I can't do on stream.
What?
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 What? The blue looks great.
Yeah, you like the blue? Oh, yeah, you get a cosplay. This would be a good Halloween costume. You like it?
It's so good.
Yeah. I'm gonna do another layer of blue. Don't worry. Yeah, the next layer of blue
and stuff. It's kind of wow. That looks amazing. And it looks a little faded and almost purplish on camera. Let me see if I can kind of edit the properties a little bit so you can see a little more accurately.
And yellow.
Yeah, that's honestly probably a little more accurate to how it actually looks. It's still not quite right, though.
The human eye.
It's something like that.
Something like that.
It does look a little purplish though.
Yeah.
I wonder if
there's not.
I might have to more adjust the settings of the camera itself.
Yeah. And plus you're about to do mass spec anyway.
Yeah.
But I'll send a picture when it's all done. I'm gonna do a couple more layers. That was fun though.
That's pretty cool.
You like it? Thorzen, thank you so much. Amazing. And thank you for the tea as well. It's so good.
Cheers, my friend.
Mm. Boom. So fun. Now I gotta move all this stuff.
Come on, get.
Spilling. Alright. I'm gonna transfer this to the kitchen table. Aw. Thorzen, it was really fun to paint on stream. This is such a sweet, like, personal present that we get to, you know, paint and stuff and have on stream. So that was perfect.
That was cool, man.